fashion design. How are you thinking about it at Blass in terms of like sort of seasons, fashion shows? What's your philosophy when it comes to all of that?
Well, that was one of my apprehensions about jumping back headfirst into fashion in general, is that I'm sure a lot of you have just heard kind of people's kind of rest in fashion in general, that the calendar is very crowded and aggressive, and it's so many new products that just sell, and it's just this crazy cycle. So with Blass, we don't even really think of ourselves as a fashion company. We think of ourselves as a digital brand. We launched entirely with e-commerce. It's our major vehicle for sales is Blass.com. And that being said, it's given us a lot of autonomy in terms of merchandising, delivery of product, and that we've been able to harness all of the latest technology and to kind of adapt to kind of an old-fashioned analog business like fashion.
Great. And is there a story to what you're wearing tonight?
No, but I am wearing Blass bowling shoes. Like, so much of the collection is about a funny take on Americana in general, and always has been a big part of the brand, which I don't know if I mentioned, but it was started in the 1970s in New York. So for our launch collection, we included these like a funny take on a bowling shoe, just because it's kind of built-in personality.
They're very cool. Are you selling those tonight?
We are.
Okay.
I think they're 60 off, actually.
Yeah, they're right over there.
Boom.
60% off for bowling shoe.
Yeah, very cool. Really appreciate you being here. Is there one last piece of advice you'd like to share with Ivy members who are in a creative field themselves or a fashion industry?
I mean, that's the advice that I ever got was from Mickey Drexler, actually, when I was leaving J. Crew, and I was like, I'm not leaving you to be with someone else, I'm just leaving you to be with me. And, you know, because I was starting my own line, and I was very young. And he said, I think it's great, fantastic, and absolutely should do it, everybody can do it, but no matter what, just keep doing exactly what you know to be in your soul, like the right thing to do creatively, because there's no time to kind of look around at what everyone else is doing and try to chase trends. And I've really taken that to heart through my whole career, is just be really self-aware and helpful in the process. Forge ahead.
All right. Here you go, so I'm gonna.
Really appreciate being here. Hopefully we can support your endeavors here as I have a membership. I know Kelly wants to say a few words. Do you want to actually quickly come up and share?
Ladies are so stylish, and you gents are too. By the way, we will be doing menswear in the not-too-distant future, so you can shop here too.